Good morning, folks. Well, we're off to school this morning. Gotta take Lenore to school. And I've gotta take Kaylee, my granddaughter, to the doctor's office this morning. Well, folks, this is our first vlog officially. Yay! Trying to think of what we'll call our viewers. Give me some suggestions on a name for our viewers. I'm Conchita. Chi-Chi's my nickname, of course. And we have Lenora back there in the back. Hey, Lenora. Hey, Lenora. And Kaylee, you can't see her, my granddaughter. But we're going to call our vlogs, or our vlogs, Chi-Chi's. Should it be Chi-Chi's World or Chi-Chi's Life? Day in the life of Chi. I don't know. By the time I put this up, though, I'll have a title for it. So, what we normally do in the mornings, every morning, we say our morning prayer on the way to school. So, Lenora, let's get started. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. O Lord, that you will bless me indeed, and enlarge my territory, and that your hands be with me, to keep me from evil, so that I may not cause pain. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He lead me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He lead me down the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. All right, folks, you know you got to pray a protective shield around your family, your kids every day, because this world is a force to be reckoned with sometimes. Well, so you've seen our morning prayer. Every morning we do that on the way to school, or even if she's not going to school on the weekends, if we go into the mall, the store, whatever, every time we step foot into this car, you know, because you never know what can happen on your way when you're on the road. But going forward, very seldom will you hear us say it, because I will say our prayer first and then we'll start our taping. So just to let you know, on those days when you don't see or hear us saying our prayer, that's basically what we'll be doing. We'll do it beforehand, okay? Just want to let y'all know we do have some religion in our house. We're just riding along our automobile, going to school. And like I said, taking Kaylee for her wellness visit. She's doing some shots this morning, you know, so grand, that's what I am. I'm gonna take her to get her shots. Grand, yeah, when I found out my daughter was pregnant, everybody was asking, are you gonna let her call you grandma? I said, well, grandma, you know, that Nene leaks, grandma. But grand, a friend of mine from years ago, I thought it was the cutest thing. They called his grandmother grand. I just thought that was so, it has always stuck with me. I've always thought that was the cutest thing. Because my daughters, Nia and Lenora, they call my mom Nana. So we can't have two Nanas. So I said, okay, grand. I like that. So it stuck with me. So that's what my granddaughter will call me when she's able to speak. She's only 10 months old, and 2 days ago she turned 10 months old, so on the 24th. So well, anyway, I'll check back with you guys in a moment. God bless. All right, folks, getting ready to drop Lenora off. Say goodbye to everybody, Nori.
Bye-bye.
She's going to school. She's in the first grade. We're in the drop-off line. We're at the drop-off. They're getting ready to come and take her out. And then Kaylee and I will be on our way. Alrighty. Oh, she's pulling over right here. Have a good day, baby.
Good Good morning, Lenora.
Have a blessed day.
Have a good day.
You too. Bye-bye. It's just so pleasant. The school Lenora goes to, they know all the kids by name. They know every car that comes through. And I love it. What you know, you don't have to get out the car to do anything for your child. Every morning they let them out the car. Every morning they put them in, every afternoon they put them back in the car. And even if, you know, if it's an unfamiliar car, like sometimes I drive with my eldest daughter, with Nia, and they know her car. So if it's a vehicle they don't recognize, like if I drive up in something different, you know, they look to see who the person is. They recognize the person, they'll bring her to the car. If not, they'll ask you who are you here for. And if they don't, you know, then they'll actually go and pull out their register sheet and see if you are a person that are supposed to pick the child up. They'll get your driver's license. You have to show your driver's license so that they can verify who you are before they will let the child, you know, get into a car that they don't recognize or go with a person that they don't recognize. And I like that. You know, it's a security measure and I love it. So, yeah, just dropped off my baby. So Kaylee and I just riding along, going down the street. She talking back there. I told you, you hear me this morning, baby? Oh yeah. TT left. Yeah, so Lenora's an auntie. Lenora is, 6 years old. Kaylee's 10 months, my oldest daughter. She'll be 22 this year. And so yes, Lenora's an aunt at 6 years old. It's so cute because she swears the baby's hers. She takes the baby around, she carries her around. You'll see, I'll do some footage of that. And it's just so lovely because she's actually a very big help, you know. While you're cooking or doing certain things, she'll sit on the floor and play with the baby, or I'll even put her in the playpen with the baby. It's just so cute. Well, she keeps whining at me, so that means she wants either her pacifier or she wants me to get her bottle out of the bag. So I'll catch up with you guys in a moment. I'm going to have to pull over to do that. All right? Catch up with you. Say hi.
Hey.
Hi, Kaylee. Hey. Sit down. Uh-oh. Sit down. We're at the doctor's office. Okay, she's trying to stand up, y'all. And say she just got a little clean bill of health, but she's due for one of her shots. Say hello. So we're waiting for the nurse to come in. They told me I could get a dress from the pamper up, but leave her legs exposed. She's getting a hepatitis shot, right? Her vaccination, yes? Got a little bald spot right there. Yeah. Her hair is growing. Pretty girl. Let the people see you. Okay, you gotta sit down. Sit down. Nope, she says no. No means no. Say no. Say no. Uh-oh. Say no. All right, we're just waiting for the nurse. Love you.
Hey, though.
Kaylee, she's about to get this hepatitis B, y'all. You know you got to make sure your kids are vaccinated. Make sure they're all right.
I already know.
Uh-oh.
I know.
Uh-oh.
Say, last time they slid me to the
ends,
I had to get another
shot. Uh-oh, your nose running. La, la, la. It's all right, my love. This is for you, boo-boo. It's for you to be all right.
One, two, three, boop.
It's all right.
I saw it. Quick and easy.
Get your kids vaccinated, babies. All right. It's all right, mom. All right, folks. We just got back from the pediatrician's office where Kaylee had her shot. Come on, God is great and God is good. Let us thank him for our food. By his hands we all are fed. Give us more of our daily bread. Amen. She is hungry. Yep. So today she's having, some apples and prunes and oatmeal. Yeah, you like it? She didn't want any milk, honey. She'll let you know. I don't want milk. I need some food.
she will let you know. Yeah. Well, the doctor said that, and the nurse both said that she probably, you know, wouldn't have any reaction or anything, or wouldn't, you know, have to catch a fever or anything. But, you know, I always do precautionary measures, so I gave her a little bit of Motrin just in case. Because one thing you don't want is a baby in pain, because she cried for a long time after the shot. You know, I guess her leg was hurting, of course. So yeah, she, come here. Yeah. So, here, drink some water. Here, drink some water. Drink some water. Drink your water. All right. 10 months old. Okay, you're spilling it all over yourself. Okay, that's enough. Let's eat some. Okay, well, go ahead. You want a drink? Yep, she's drinking her water. Good job, Oopaloo. Good job. All right, folks, I'm just going to finish feeding her and get her burped and changed and go ahead and get her down for a nap. It's about 10:47, so she'll be ready for a nap in about 30 to 45 minutes. All right, guys. Check back with you. Miss Kaylee is fast asleep. She had her shot. She had her brunch. She got changed. She's in La La Land. See you in about 30 minutes, Boobaloo. Love you. All right, folks, this is Mistress Coco. Coco is 9 years old. She will be 10 in May this year, 2016. She is half long-haired Chihuahua, half Dachshund. And she's a pretty little thing. Coco. Hey, girl. She's like, don't be bothering me while I'm taking care of business. One thing I love about her, Coco was easy to train. I guess it was the intelligence of the Chihuahua in her. Very smart dogs. She would tell you when she has to use the bathroom. You know, it took me a while to get her to do that, but I've had her since she was 6 weeks old. And she's been with us rocking ever since. So when she has to go, she'll either come and stand by you and she'll start dancing around in a circle, like running around in a circle, like chasing her tail. Or she'll literally, we're trying to find a space to poop. Somebody else's dog poop. You know, I'm so sick. You know, we live in an apartment right now. And I'm so sick of these people that don't pick up their dog's poop. And see, in our apartment complex, they'll fine you $25 if you don't clean up your dog's poop. So, of course, I'm going to be the apartment police, because who wants to come outside and step in some dog's poop? I pick up my dog's poop every time, even if it's running. If it's running, I use my little bag here. I use my bag, and I pull up the grass or whatever with it just to make sure that nobody can come outside and step in, you know, her poop. So, and most of the time I wind up picking up other people's poop because, you know, they're, you know, I don't see them not picking it up. But as you can see, there's some poop down here, you know, which is uncalled for, you know, just nasty. So Coco don't have to poop right now. So let me pick this mess up so I can take my dog inside. I'll check with you later. Good morning, Kaylee. Hi. You going to the gym with me? Yes. We going to work out? You got my water bottle? You got your bottle over there? Got a little toy? Yes? You going with me? You ready? All right. Going to the gym, okay? Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap, clap. Oh, that's your face. Say what you said. Oh, God, we're going to the gym. Yes, clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. No? Not this morning? Come on, do it. Kaylee, clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap, clap. You don't, you're not going to clap. Oh, okay. You're not into it right now. Well, all right then. See you at the gym. All right, folks. Longest exercise, buddy. All right, push up. I wanted to push it to 50 laps, but I can't because Miss Kaylee down here just threw the bottle, the water, put a bottle, and everything on the floor. So I guess she's saying it's time to quit. Next side, all right. Get in. Katie said, let's go. She said, let's go. Over and out. All right, guys, just got back from the gym. Look at this sweat. Yuck. Yeah, I had my Abilene around my waist. I had my Saran wrap around my waist. And I mean, just look at the sweat. Whew. All right, guys, got to go jump in the shower. Kaylee sleep. So I'm going in. All right. Kaylee and Lenora playing with Bubba. Kaylee don't know what's going on. She's like, what the heck is this flying around? Blow another one, Lenora. She's like, what is this? She don't understand, really. One more time. Bubbles, bubbles. Bubbles, bubbles, blowing bubbles. She's like, stop it. Bubbles.